Minnesota. Up in the cold country.
That's insane. It's cold.
Yeah, it's warm enough though now, finally.
Oh, what? 25?
Some days are colder yet, but we've had a 60 day and almost 70 one time.
Watch out.
Yeah, so. Yeah, it's, I used to live in California for a lot of years.
Like, did you?
Sold my home and everything and moved there. I like the outdoors, that's why.
I was going to say, it's probably really gorgeous up there.
Oh, it's beautiful. I love the fishing and the hunting. I do a lot of deer hunting.
Yeah.
Turkey once in a while.
Me and my wife were when we didn't get a little tired. We're going to Oregon.
Oh, Oregon. I got a real good fit in.
Yeah, that's a huge. She's from Seattle.
Okay. Yep. Yeah, he lived up in Seattle area too. Then he moved down there. He lived in Southern California, moved to Seattle, and he came down to Oregon. Went by Redmond, Oregon or something.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right, what we're going to do, you're going to do the exact same thing as you did in the black car.
Okay.
But you're going to get one chance to do it, so you got to make sure it counts. All right. So you're going to creep up there. We're going to let them go, and then we're going to creep up behind them. Then we're going to blue light, and we'll go in the dark.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, just coach me a little bit on some of the spots, like, you know, like the other guy did. Just to make sure I remember. I think I got it. I just don't. I want to keep you safe.
There you go.
You guys are brave.
Some of us. Some of us are
right in here.
Stupid.
You're like,